She's not frightened of the dogs and could kill them if she could catch them. Well trained. It takes teamwork and nerve to get this close to a deadly jaguar. There they go. Been able to see their quarry. Now, by pressing and giving her no time to relax, they can tire and maybe even corner her. Only then can we begin our capture. The cat pauses to... And they're off again. It has been with the cat, who knows the territory and seems headed in a definite direction. Then she makes her first mistake. The dogs almost get her. On the defensive, cat-like, she instinctively seeks the heights, a narrow ledge, but she can't retreat. The dogs have done their job. They've cornered El Tigre.